Did you know this about the Constitutional Convention? So there are around 70 delegates from 12 states at the time, but only 55 attended the Constitutional Convention meetings. They elected George Washington as president of the convention. Rhode Island didn't send any delegates.